Still screaming and hollering at the interim manager.
You must think I'm a fool.
Well, if you ask, I think you need to take control. Listen, you're a great teacher, you're a great principal, and you're a good woman. I don't want to hear any more negative talk about it. Now let me see what I can do with these parents.
No problem. Mason, where are the other children?
I can't stay. They're waiting. I forgot my laptop and I'm running late from it.
Mason, what are you talking about? What laptop? What line? You're keeping who waiting?
We've got the instruments. We need to go pick up Mr. Schneebly, and then we can compete in the Battle of the Bands.
You do know he isn't Mr. Schneebly, right? He's Mr. Dewey Finn.
What difference does it make? We're a good band this month. And we've worked so hard for this.
But he's not who he said he was.
Who cares? He taught us that rock can set us free. Can't fail him now.
This morning!
Some unimaginable things in the past, but this is unforgivable. Did you even think about me?
You weren't involved.
Not involved. Dewey, I could lose my teaching license. My license, Dewey, the apartment. My whole life could be ruined.
Nick, I'm so sorry.
It's too late for that. I want you out of here. Me. Go. It's over. I loved playing music with you. It was the best time of my life. But maybe some people just weren't born to be rock stars. Did you ever think of that?
Outside. Listen, I'm a loser. Just go back to school.
Yeah. Didn't even hear us. The bus is outside. We gotta go.
But listen.
Mr. Schneebly, you can't give up now. Come on,
Mr. Schneebly.
The bus is outside.
I lied to you. I used you. And worst of all, I wasted all your time. Just go back home.
No. We have to go.
Mr. Schneebly,
please. We have to go.
I was lost and in pain. should have said. I just kept trying to hide, and I thought nobody could, but you understood. I needed to share, and only you would listen, hope someone would care, and
Welcome to the stage, the vacancy.
Alright guys, listen. We only have one song to show them who we are. And I say we go with Zach's.
What about your song?
Zach, you don't understand. You're barely a teenager and you're better than him. You're better than him. Oh, we don't know it. Not as well as we know your song.
Yeah. If we play it, we may not win.
Guys, we're not here to win.
What?
We're here to rock. Oh,
not rock.
Yeah. Right. Tamika, you sing the solo. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Alright, let's bow our heads. Hands in. Yeah, and that shouldn't be in your way. Here we go. Gotta rock. Please give us the chance to kick some ass. We are your humble servants, and we are thankful for giving us the chance to blow their minds. Amen!
Amen!
Amen. Now let's go rock! Dude, the name's Dewey.
Whatever, I almost forgot. This is your costume.
I don't understand.
Just put it on.
Okay.
Sir, get back. You need a pass to come this way.
That's my son. And what are you doing with that man?
That man? You mean the man who made me feel like I could actually achieve something?
Tamika, why here? Why now?
Because I'm a part of the class for the first time. Mom, I never felt so cool before, but I'm part of a real band. I'm part of the cool kids.
Summer, please bring your buddies in.
Right here,
you
got to get a ticket.
To
hell with this. Let's go around the front.
Kevin, don't call a therapist. I'll do it. I got on a speed dial.
Zach.
You don't get it, Dad. For once in your life, open your ears and listen. This is for us, for the kids, and I'm not gonna let you ruin that.
Right, sir.
Right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the School of Rock!
The song, hi. We are the School of Rock, and this song was written by our lead guitarist, Zach Mooneyhan.
Thank you.
with me. Mac Attack Mania!
They came into my house.
There he is! That's the man! Take him!
Sir, he's with us.
I'm sorry, what's going on here?
Ma'am, this teacher...
Oh, teacher! He's not a teacher at all! No, he is not a teacher. Mr. Finn is our music coach, and he is fully qualified for that. Wait a minute. He's not a teacher. He doesn't have a...
Stop wasting police time.
Give it up, Patty. It's over.
Ned!
Forget about that. I'm taking you to the Red Lobster.
You didn't mean what you said about the whole music instructor thing, right?
I don't know. Let's try it, coaching after class. Because I'll tell you this, Jimmy Finn, I've never felt so cool in my life.
And tonight's winner of the $20,000 first place prize is... No Vacancy!
Ever won anything. Alright, I'm proud of you guys. We did it.
Okay. By popular demand, please welcome back to the stage the School of Rock!